guys, welcome back to another video on Road to the Best with Manchester City. Today, this could be the last episode of the season. Yeah, I'm not even kidding. This could be the last episode in the series, because you know there's 38 games in a season. We've already won the title, so you know what? We're going to skip the rest of these games, so you know these are out of the way, and we have the cup games for you. And if we don't have any games left, like, I'll look at the cup games in a sec. Actually, we won that anyway. De Bruyne with a goal and Alexandro, I swear he plays so well when I don't control the team. So weird. He always scores a goal. But yeah, let's have a little look at the calendar. Let's have a little cheeky look. So we are against Watford the last game. We're probably, skip that. We are against Manchester United, and then that's it. Oh my god, I've just realised, is that literally it? So, you know what? We are going to play that Watford game and that Manchester United game, just so that so this episode isn't... Actually, you know what? Should it just be that cup game? I don't know. I feel that's a bit... You know what? No, Watford and the Manchester United game, because just the Manchester United game, it's not good enough. So we're going to have the Watford game as well. I know it's not the best team in the world, but, you know... It's the last episode, guys. It's actually seriously the last episode. I can't believe the series is done. I know FIFA 18 is actually like right round the corner. Well, not really. But... Wait, hang on. Actually, technically it is. Oh my god, I can't believe FIFA 18 is out in 2 months. I'm not even... Wait, it's... What? What's the date today? Hang on a minute. It's the 25th of June when I record it. It should be uploading today anyway. 25th. Yeah. That's actually nearly basically 2 months. 2 months and 4 days to be exact. Oh my god, that's actually madness. But anyway, our next game is against Watford. Not the toughest side in the world. It's away though. You know, anything can happen when you're away, because that's how football works apparently. But yeah. So, this series has actually been so much fun. I wish I did buy better players. I know... The team doesn't look the best in the world, but it looks a very solid team. I wish Kompany, I don't think he's coming back anytime soon, so it's quite sad not to see him in the cup game against United. I don't think he'll be back, I don't know. Actually, let me just look at the injury list. How long is he out for? Yeah, he's not coming back, unfortunately. Anyone else injured in this? Defoe's injured. Oh. I'm back, don't know him. Eric Dier, 2 months, jeez. But yeah, they've got, oh, Rondo. Oh, they're the key striker for them, Rondo. It's a big blow for them. Payet is injured. How are you? That's why. What? See, he deserves to leave. Payet, what a prick? Why would he leave? Jesus. Ramsey, Iwobi, Andrew. Jesus. Yeah, Arsenal aren't having the best of times. Pedro's injured for Chelsea, and I think that's about it. Oh. Don't know him. Actually, you want to know? So, oh my god, that's actually madness. He has a YouTube channel. Check him out, guys. He's actually alright. He does FIFA videos. He's actually alright. I'm not even kidding. Check him out. I'm not going to put him in the description because I don't watch his YouTube channel that much, right? I've watched one video of his. It's not bad. His channel is not that bad. You know what? Just check it out. See if you like it. I don't think it's that bad. I'm not subscribed to him, but... you know what? I'm going to check him out after this video. After this recording, obviously. But he's not bad, you know. He's not too bad at all. So, you know what? Check him out. Just literally search his name. David Mayer, was that then? Just search that on YouTube. Easy bangers. But our next game, like I said, is against Watford away. We'll probably just... Oh, are we going to play like our whole team? Like our first team, obviously, I mean. I don't think I should. We're not, actually. We'll go... all the team sheets. I know I've won the league already, but you know what I mean? Like, I just feel like one match just for this episode, and then that's it. Falenzi's playing, definitely. Who else can play? Sané's been, you know, Di Maria is diabolical. So, Sané, come on, son. Might put Iñaki Williams on if he's not playing well. Sané or De Bruyne. I don't want to take him off. We'll take Aguero off. Put, actually, yeah, and then put, just a random strike. Actually, put, you know what I'm going to do? I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm going to put Iñaki Williams there. Oh my god, this is actually sweaty as hell. Lukaku with 89 sprint speed and 98 strength. Oh, that's absolute filth. And then we've got Iñaki Williams next to him. 95 pace for sprint speed and 84 strength. And then you've got little fast, rapid little Jovinko with 87 sprint speed. I know he's got 48 strength. Bless him. Have you seen the height of him? Is he 5'6"? 5'5"! Bless him. He's so good, though. Sterling, just 92 pace. Gundogan, overall good player. He can't argue. 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot. Very talented player. Sané, 95 sprint speed. Jesus. Florenzi, he's just disgusting. Look at that. They're all green. They're all green there. Oh, my God. Sweaty as hell. John Stones is not actually that bad. Wish I had company there, so bit of a downside there. Otamendi, just 76 sprint speed for a defender is amazing. 82 strength. Jumping 90. Bloody hell. He's so good. Otamendi. Take my hat off for you. Alexandro. I don't even have to say anything. It's Alexandro. What a player. Di Maria. He's been diabolical. I'm not even going to talk about him. David Silva. His stats look terrible, don't they? But trust me, he's so good for some reason. He's only got 2-star weak foot. Oh, I thought he had 4-star. Yeah. I know he's gone down in ratings, but he's still, like, so overpowered. He's so good. Aguero. Like, look, 86 sprint speed, 73 strength, and he's not that, like, tall. 5'8", he's not very tall. 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot. Oh, what a talent. But anyway, we're not going to put Rulli. We're going to play Bravo because he's been a class for us. We're going to play Bembro for John Stones. I need to stop talking and play this game. But yeah, this is going to be our team against Watford. Let's see if we can get 3 points and win in style. Win the Premier League in style. Let's go, guys. Let's get into the first half. Right, we're going to get into the first half of this game, guys. I always do predictions. I nearly forgot to do them. I think it's going to be 3-0, a comfortable win. Man City obviously winning 3-0. But let's get into this, guys. 3-0, I think it's going to be. I don't feel like they've got troubles that much. You don't know, maybe Troy Deeney, who plays for them, he's got torturers. You don't know. Igalo's still there for some reason. In real life, he's gone to China. But anyway, let's get into this game, guys. First half, let's go. Right, it's nearly half-time, guys. Still 0-0. They've been all right, you know. We've been all over them, though. I swear, they haven't had a shot yet. I think they had one shot. It was on target as well. It was from quite a fair bit out. What is that, Williams? You're better than that, son. But we've had quite a few shots. It's just that we're not clinical. We don't put them on target. We put them everywhere but on target. If we can see a seagull, shoot it at it. But Jesus Christ, come on. It has to be on target. There we go. Won the ball. Drinko, love it. Oh, I love that. Gundogan, see that run. Oh, Gundogan, the fake shot. Do you know what the fake shot is, mate? Jesus. I press square and X. I'm playing on a PS4, by the way. Just to make sure. And that's the fake shot, right? I did that. And, oh my God, doesn't matter. It's still 0-0. Doesn't matter if we draw this game or lose this game. We've won the title. I even heard the commentator say we've won the title, so it doesn't matter. We're this last game, and we're like 20 points clear. There's one player that's been absolutely diabolical, I think. Who was it? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, it is. It's Florenzi. You wasn't expecting that, was you? Florenzi. But there's no right backs on my side. There is Kolarov. Can he play left right back? No, he can't. But yeah, he's been diabolical. David Silva could come on for Jovinko. Jovinko just keeps getting out strength, and it's a bit annoying. So David Silva can have a little go. Let's see if he can change the game. Let's go, guys. Second half, still 0-0. Oh, fair play. That is actually, oh my God. You know what? We're 1-0 down. I'm not really arsed. I'm actually not playing well because I'm not really too focused. Usually, when I'm focused, I play, you know, I sit forward, watch the game. I try hard so bad. Right now, I'm literally leaning back, relaxing. I'm not even arsed, but 1-0 down. See if we can get back into it. I'm not. But if we do get back into it, it's a bonus. We get a point out of it, but you know what? I'm going to focus now. You know what? Go score from here, guys. Watch. We're actually going to score. Like, you're doubting me, but I don't know why. Because Florenzi. Please. Oh, come on, Florenzi. What the hell? No, we'll go score here. Don't worry, guys. Watch, 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 watch. Keep watching. Keep watching. Yes. Oh, come on. You can't just do that to me. Oh, my God. Really, man? Really? I do that and then hit the crossbar. You having a laugh? God's sake. We're 1-0 down. Did that straight after as well, twice. Let's carry on. Yes, Gundogan. Love that. Yes, Gundogan. Pass it back. Bomb. Gundogan, how? No, 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 no. I'm putting that in the video. Gundogan, how have you missed? You should be scoring that. That's an easy banger. What? Oh, my God. I'm actually raging a bit because he should be scoring that. That's an easy finish. Easy goal for him. But no, he absolutely fluffed it. It's 1-0 still, guys. Fair play to Watford. They've been absolutely playing out of their skin. So, you know what? Fair play. If they get this 3 points, they deserve it. They've been absolutely fantastic. So, fair play, fair play. But still 1-0. They've barely had any shots, which annoys me the most. They've had, like, 2 shots the whole game, and one of them is a goal. Oh, my God. Oh my God, if that went in, I was literally going to end the series happily, right? I was literally going to say, oh, I'm so happy this series is ended. I'm actually quite... Oh my God, if this got... Oh my God, the things that happened to me on this game. Oh. Why? David Silva, you're better than that! Oh, it's actually... I'm raging a tad bit. I shouldn't. Bravo, great save, great save. We've got, you know what? We've got nothing to lose. All-out attack, and then go and edit that easy head. We always lose every header. Apparently, Watford. We won the cup anyways, the league. So let's go. Do we actually see us lifting the trophy? Let's have a little look. We still lost, but it doesn't matter. You know what? We got the Premier League title. So what would you rather take? 3 points or the Premier League title? You tell me that. Let's go, guys. 3-0. Win the league. Let's go. Did you see the trophy? Let's just keep watching. See, there's the lads. To be honest, they didn't even play well. To be honest, it should be a draw or a win for us. We shouldn't talk it, but anyway, you know what? Fair play. I love the Watford fans are still celebrating whilst we're celebrating winning the league. There we go, guys. There's the trophy, the Premier League trophy for Man City. That's what we've done this series for, that trophy right there. And also other trophies, you know. Not just that trophy on its own, but let's go. Come on. It should be company lifting the trophy. And there we go, guys. The end of the series. Well, end of the league. Man City are the Premier League title. I've got the hiccup, really, right now. We're the Premier League winners of the English. I cannot speak right now. I'm that happy. Jesus Christ. Let's go. Like, look at, oh my God, look how many misses we had. Sané, let's actually see some of these. I don't even remember some of these. Oh, so that was understandable. I thought that went in for a second. Jovinko, what was this? Oh, I can't believe he actually got to this, look. But he just put it over the bar. Iñaki Williams, should he have scored it? Oh no, I totally, yeah, look, we just weren't, like, we did put it on target, I swear, once. We hit. I can't believe this happened. Oh my God. It's just my luck. And then Gundogan misses this. It's an absolute sitter. A little nice play with Iñaki Williams and then absolutely scruffs it. How has he done that? How has he actually done that? It was harder to miss, for fuck's sake. But anyway, we won the league. That's all that matters. Let's see the other games. United won 2-1 against Crystal Palace. Anyone else? Liverpool played? No. Arsenal Chelsea did. Yeah, 1-2-0 against Sunderland. Oh, yeah, Liverpool did play 1-0. I forgot. They won 1-0. Don't know who it was against. But our next game is actually the final game of this series. So we're going to go down in history, guys. You know, we're just not, but we can think we're going down in history. But yeah, they go. Prize money of 125 million. Oh. Let me know in the comments if you want me to carry on the series onto FIFA 18. So I'll try to get all the players from this career mode on Man City, like Di Maria, I'll get everyone. I'll try my best to do that. If you want to see that, drop a like or tell me in the comments. Actually, tell me in the comments. The likes don't count, all right? Likes just shows me you enjoyed the video. Tell me in the comments if you want to see that. But anyway, our next game is the final of the FA Cup. See if we can get another silverware in the cabinet for Man City. It's going to be a close game. The two Manchester clubs, I need to focus for this game. I need to remember that. I need to focus. This is not like a league game I can just ignore. We've won it now. This is the final of the FA Cup. I want to win the FA Cup. It's one of my favourite trophies. I swear it's always Arsenal United winning it. It's bullshit. But we'll basically go play that squad. We'll go put Yaya on just for Gundogan. After that miss at the end, you don't deserve to play in this game, sorry to say. But really, that's our team for this game. Except from Florenzi playing. Sorry, Zabaleta. Actually, is it his last game? You know what? Because he's leaving in real life, he can play for this game. So go on, Zabaleta. You can have a little go. We're not going to play too many players. I swear I didn't even play him once. Like, some of these players don't play at all. I swear I didn't play any of these youngsters here. Jesus. But we are going to play Rulli in there. I think that's our team. That's it. There you go. That's our team. The two Manchester clubs fighting for the FA Cup. Who's going to win, guys? Before you skip. Don't skip. All right. And cheat, all right? I can't do that. I wish I could do that right now. But who's going to win, guys? I really want us to win it. Obviously, I want us to win. So my prediction is going to be 2-1 to Man City. And it's going to be an 87th minute goal by Aguero. I bet you. I'm just. You don't know. It could happen. But let's go, guys. First half of the FA Cup final. Let's go. Here we go. FA Cup final. Manchester United versus Manchester City. Who's going to win? Before you skip it, don't you dare skip till the end and to find out. All right. So like I said, I think it's going to be 2-1. Let's hopefully win the FA Cup because we won the Premier League. I think we won the Community Shield, did we? No, we didn't. We weren't even in the Community Shield, don't think. Wait, were we? No, we weren't. So let's see if we can get this silverware. No, we didn't. So really, we've only won two silverware, which is not the best. But you know what? If we win, we have to win this to get a second silverware. If we don't win this, we only took one. Let's go, guys. First half of this game, very tough game. Let's go. Lovely. It's nearly half time anyway, guys. Aguero's on the run. Oh, good. Yes. Yes. Pass. Yes. Angie. There we go. 1-0. Angie. Di Maria's actually come through this series and scoring the goal in the FA Cup final. Thank you, Di Maria. You've done something this series. Whew, I'm actually out of breath. I'm sweating so much. I haven't even got my fan on because it's not even hot. I'm just sweating because of how much stress I'm in. Just because of this game. 1-0 though. In the 43rd minute. Oh, we deserve it though. We actually deserve it. Go up a bit defensive. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, Lukaku's got up. Use your strength. Oh, De Bruyne. He can bang them. Oh, unlucky, De Bruyne. Unlucky. All right, corner tactic. Run near post and full power there. Oh, it nearly worked. Corner again, though. Nice. See if it'll work. Bosh. Okay, got another corner. We just keep getting corners here, now. Actually, you know what? See if... Sterling can do... Oh, what the... Fuck. Oh, I was going to say, let's see if John Stones can bang them from outside the penalty area. Obviously not. Anyway, we're 1-0 up. You actually saw it. Just then. Oh, we do deserve it, though. I know they've had a tiny bit more possession, but more shots on target. They've had more shot accuracy, better. Well, obviously, they've had one shot on target. Pass accuracy is a bit better as well. It's quite even, to be fair. It's just that the shots on target just shows we do deserve that 1-0 lead. I don't know who to put. I forgot to put Mbemba on for Stones on. Inaki Williams can come on for... Oh, he literally just scored the goal, though. You know what? I'm going to risk it. Williams, the recent episodes, you haven't been too good. Let's see if you can pop off this last game of the series. Come on, you can do something. Let's just get into this game anyway, guys. Sounds like I'm just starting the game. Second half of this game. 1-0 up. Let's just hold this lead or progress it. De Bruyne can... Oh my God! Let's go! De Bruyne has just brought out an absolute banger of a goal to make it 2-0. I did not expect a great turn there. I just thought, you know what, bang it. He can bang once and then bosh. That, David De Gea has just been embarrassed. That is absolutely embarrassed. That, oh my God, what a struggle. What is David De Gea doing? Why did he go down there, mate? It's up there. What are you doing? Top bins. De Bruyne, what a strike. 70th minute. 2-0. Oh my God. Well done, lads. They deserve it, though. Well done, lads. Let's go. 20 minutes to go. Gives Manchester United the advantage. Keeping the ball moving. That's important. Comes in strongly. Come on. There we go, it's nearly full time, Aguero's through. There we go, we've sealed it off. 3-0, Sergio Aguero with the third. It's the 87th minute and I said he would score. I know I said 2-1. Just pretend I said 3-0, all right? Oh my, I can't believe I actually got the timing right as well. 87, is that 87th minute? Will it say 88? They say 87. Oh, come on, you can't do that to me. Anyway, it's nearly full time. We surely have won the cup. 3-0. 3-0. They got a minute left. Can they do it? Can they do the impossible? Surely not. Obviously not. There we go. 3-0. Absolute great class by everyone in the team. Zabaleta. Oh my God. How have they not scored? They actually are terrible, United. They're terrible. How have they not scored? There we go. We have won the FA Cup, though. The Premier League and the FA Cup. They're like the most two important English cups. You know what? I'm very happy with that. Let's go. The FA Cup and the Premier League title in the trophy cabinet. Everyone's just played well in that game. Especially, I think Zabaleta could be man of the match. I'm not even kidding. He's played out of his game. Maybe that's a bit too far, but you know, man of the match. But he was a rocking defence with Otamendi. John Stones has kept going about everywhere. We should have bought a better centre-back just in case, because obviously Kompany got injured. But we did win, though. We did win. You know, I'm not complaining at all. Fantastic performance by everyone. Sterling, I didn't really see Sterling at all. Sorry, I hit my mic a bit there. But everyone deserves this win. And Zabaleta is actually his first game. First game, last game for Man City. Like, he's gone now for Man City. So, we're hoping for the best in the future. But there we go. The FA Cup winners of 2016 and 17 season. Let's go. Oh, my God. I'm so happy we actually won that because we deserved that. But now the sad part comes along because I actually have to end the series now. That's it. We've actually ended the series. Like, how have we actually done this already? Like, that's absolute madness. Oh, excuse me, hiccup. Is that it? We actually have literally completed it. Nasri's come back, but I don't care because we're not actually carrying on this. We've got 2.2 million. Alright, let's see. Oh, please say Lukaku goes up. He's so close to 87 rated. Come on, go up, please. Oh, you know, come on, you have to give him that. He got an F. Come on, we have to get him to 87 rated just before we end the series. Come on. Surely. Come on, just keep, you know, simulate. Come on, simulate a bit quicker. Like, we actually completed the series. Contracts. Oh, yeah. You know what? Fuck it. I put a contract on you. I'm not carrying it on this, but fuck it. Boston, where's Yaya Toure? Yaya Toure, Yaya Toure, Yaya Toure. Where is Yaya Toure? Am I blind? Am I literally going past him every time? Oh, yeah, he's right at the bottom. What am I doing? You know what? I deserve 200k. Fuck it. Look how much money I have. Jesus Christ. Of wages, obviously. But to be honest, why did I do that? There's kind of no point. But, what? Toure. Oh, yeah, because he wants to leave, I remember. Fair enough. Fair dues, fair dues. Next trip. What? Actually, yeah, he did. He has left in real life, so that's actually kind of realistic. I mean, in real life, he actually didn't want to leave, but he just felt like he needs to change. So, you know what? It's all good. It's all good. Yes, Lukaku's 87 rated, guys. Let's go. Aaron Moo from Muddlesfield has come back. Huddlesfield. Muddlesfield? Huddlesfield. But Lukaku is 87 rated. What absolute monster. We'll look at everyone's ratings before we end the series, because see where they go up to. Vesca is like one of the most improved players in the side, except John Stone, wait, and Sterling and Sané. Sterling and Sané. Sané was 79 rated, he's 83 now. Sterling was 82, 84 now. Like, it's absolute madness. But let's, oh, we can improve our players yet again. Jesus Christ. We'll just go keep improving them, just before we end. Just to see how much we can get in to before we end it. But, actually, has anyone's rating gone up? Oh, no, I don't want to look at the England team. There we go. There's the team. Has anyone actually gone up? Has anyone actually given, like, gone up? Gundogan? No, he went up one, like, a few months ago. No one except from Lukaku's gone up. Wow, fair enough. Fair dues, Lukaku. What an absolute monster. He did play well today. Overall, I mean. But sometimes you don't have your best game. Oh, look. Bloody hell. Loads of Argentinians going. Rulli, Di Maria, Zabaleta, and Aguero, and Otamendi. Jesus. Sané, Gundogan for Germany. Yaya Toure for the Ivory Coast. Aaron Moo for Australia. And Alexandro for Brazil. And Company's come back from his injury. It's a bit late now, but, you know, it's good to see that he's back. He's back. Who can we trade? Why don't Belgium want Lukaku? He's like, what? Hang on a minute. What's going on there? What? Inaki, we'll improve Inaki Williams a bit just to see if he goes up anywhere. Because he's actually a really improved player. Well, actually, not much, but he's just overpowered in this game. Bloody hell, Vesca, every stat went up then. Jesus, Mbembe, some of his stats went up there. Why is there someone telling me, nope, no one's talking to me right now. Shut up, you heard nothing. Keep advancing and training our character. Wait, do we have to do this for like a whole month? I can't be arsed doing that. Like, come on, really? Wait, do we? Oh, Mbembe went up, 81 rated. Fair play. Wait. Please say, like... Yeah, it's the end of this month, so there we go. The series is actually about to end. How have we done it already? I feel like I should do something else for some reason. But I can't. Like, that's it. We've done it. That's the end. So hope you enjoyed this series, guys. If you did, drop a like. Subscribe if you're new around it. If you watch this video without looking at the other ones, or you could watch this one, because the last one kind of shows we've won. Well, not won everything. We won the FA Cup and the Premier League, at least. Now, we could have won the Champions League, the Capital One Cup. I think that's it, actually. So we could have won two more trophies, but we kind of got knocked out, apparently. But bloody hell, it always takes so long, even in my own time when I play Karim, it always takes so long that last day, just before you end the season. But there we go, we're actually... Oh, I did see the ratings of everyone. Can I look at the ratings, please? Wait, maybe I can cheat it. Yeah, I can cheat it. Yes, please. See, I can. Yeah, there we go. Let's see everyone's ratings before we actually go. So, did anyone actually improve except from Mbembe, Lukaku... Is that it? Everyone stayed the same. Well, fair enough. Aguero stayed 89. Lukaku, 87. De Bruyne went up to 90. Gundogan, 86. 84, Sterling. 86, Di Maria. Didn't do well for our team at all this whole series. Went down one, actually. Zabaleta was actually just really good. Fair play to him. John Stones went up 1. Otamendi went up. No, wait, did he stay the same? I think he stayed the same. He's just a very good player. Alexandro stayed the same. No, he went up one. I don't know. It's one of the... Actually, no, he stayed the same. Rulli went up. Kolarov, just... Actually, he went down. Fernandinho went down. Sané did go up 4. Silva stayed the same. Inaki Williams went up 1. Jovinko went down 1, unfortunately. He is a class player, Jovinko. Fair play to him. Yaya Toure's gone down 2, because obviously his age. Company stayed the same. He didn't really play, like... He's a bit of an injury prone, though. That's the kind of the problem with him. Yeah. But we've got Florenzi. He just stayed the same. Bravo went down 1. And Mbembe went up Wait, where was he? 70? Yeah, he went up 2. Sabrina went up 2. No, wait, he was 67. He went up like 5. Fair play to him. Vesco, he went up like 5 as well because he was 69 or something like that. I know, 69. We're all childish. Zuccolini went up 2. He was 74. Cabrera went down 2. 2, yep, 2. This MM, it went down 1. And these went up quite a lot, so I can't remember the original ratings. But there you go, that is the team just before we end the series. So I hope you enjoyed the series, guys. Like I said, drop a like for this, because... that's it. This is the series done. That's it. We've ended it. There we go, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Drop a like if you do. Subscribe if you're new. Follow my Twitter, which is at PedroPower17. If you follow that, that'd be absolutely awesome. Follow my Twitch channel, which is PedroPower69. If you follow that as well, you're absolute G to me. But as always, guys, I hope you have a great day. Hope you have a great week. I hope I see all your beautiful faces in the next video. But yeah, this is the last episode of the series. Hope you enjoyed this whole series. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.